The Golden Star Award recognizes graduating dental hygiene students who have shown excellence and commitment to the dental hygiene profession by demonstrating true dedication to the profession, exhibiting extraordinary compassion and patient care, displaying enthusiasm and follow-through for community service, and demonstrating outstanding patient education and motivation skills. It is my pleasure to announce this year's recipient as Charlene Foster.
So the student with the highest GPA is Ms. Charlene Foster.
Absolutely.